He felt it once before from a glossy photograph of a motel by a liquor store where Evelyn was firing out murderous challenge from inside her sunny printed smile at him. And he felt it in Westmont just ahead of him, flitting up the steps to the motel's upper level. Was that her? But then the walkway was deserted. Glancing somehow down at him now, her challenge from that photo has become more murderous, seemingly equipped with a terrible new knowledge of Bangdad's attempt to warp her sunlight into brassy, sleazy cartoon simpleness. And visible in her eyes, despite Jamie's consigning this to the category of Evelyn's avoided destinies, is the watermark of her standing alone in the bar downstairs, while her friends all peeped at her from alcoves and corners in search of the girl they used to love before Bangdad's smudging wrought a weird mutilation of her presence, which none of them could pin down, but made them all think, oh, poor creature, and what has gone so wrong with her?